Hey, this is Ned Luke coming at you on Cameo. Of course, you know me as Michael DeSanta from Grand Theft Auto 5. Hey, I'm up here at the New York State Games, but I wanted to give a big shout out to my boy, Mike Costanzo. Yo, Mikey, what's up? Listen, Mikey's a good dude, man. Him and Rich host the Crispy Noodle podcast, you know, where they talk pop culture, video games, and all that kind of shit. I understand I'm his favorite character. Mikey, I'm your favorite character. I should be. We got the same name, right, Michael? So, you're turning 30 on July 5th. Are you kidding me? 30 on July 5th. The big 3-0. I want to tell you, happy birthday, and you're the best thing that's happened since the 4th of July. And remember, you forget 1,000 things every day, Mikey. Make sure this ain't one of them.
And there you go.
Oh, my God.
Michael from Grand Theft Auto 5.
That was amazing.
It was personally wishing you a happy birthday.
That's awesome. Thank you.
There you go, from our friends over at Cameo.
You know what? He is actually my favorite character in Grand Theft Auto 5.
I would hope so. His name's actually Mikey.
A lot of people would think Trevor, but no, I really liked Michael's story the best.
Yeah, yeah. He has a great story in Grand Theft Auto 5.
But that was incredible. You love this Cameo service now, don't you?
Yeah, I mean, it's really cool that you know, you can get in touch with your favorite voice actors
that
and
is,
stuff like that.
That is awesome.
And there you go. He personally wanted to make a shout-out for you.
Well, the greatest thing to happen since the 4th of July.
So. That's right, since you're born on the 5th
of
July.
There you go, yeah.
So there you go. The random sound clip of the week is actually about you, Mike.
Oh, my gosh. You guys are going to give me a big head or bigger than it already is.
I thought you would
Thank
like
you.
That.
That was awesome. Thank you.
So there you go. That's my last birthday present to you.
My God, you guys are spoiling me. This whole week, everybody's been surprising me left, right, center the whole time.
Well, you only turned 30 once.
I know. But thank you. Yes. Thank you.
You better enjoy it, though, because after next week, we got to go right back to regular.
I know. It's back to normal stuff. Right. I don't know how I'm going to live with it.
Right. We got to go back to regular.
I don't know how I can go back to just a regular entertainment entree.
Yeah, so.
Without being personally congratulated by my favorite video game characters. Just won't be the same.
Yes.